Dominic Ng stands as a very successful businessman and a champion of arts. He is truly a Renaissance man.
He's a Renaissance man at the edge of globalization. He's very committed to art, he's very committed to this town as a cultural, artistic and business community. And if you go to the bank that he is running, you'll see art in the public spaces.
He had the wisdom and insight and vision to use the funds to very much encourage bridging the East and the West, and on top of it, doing all the cultural work.
所以呢，这个像 Dominic 这样的在商业上很有把握能力和很成功的人士，对艺术的支持和对文化的支持呢，是非常重要的。
As the USC Pacific Asia Museum moving forward, we're very excited to have him as a collaborator. Dominic is very generous and always willing to share his time with you.
Dominic's vision is to bring the best of contemporary Chinese art to the larger audience of the world. Now we have the USC Pacific Asia Museum. He will bring his integrity, bring his intelligence, and his sound in the finance, art, and music to the children families.
Dominic's international perspective is a tremendous asset to USC and our Board of Trustees as we work to advance the university's global mission in education, research, the arts, and public service.
The collaboration between USC and Pacific Asia Museum is a wonderful new step in Southern California, and that Dominic plays an important role in that context is a natural thing. Dominic is a unique person. He is rare to find. He not only has the passion of a collector, but he has the understanding about how institutions work and the kinds of support they need in order to be successful.
说实话，我今天呢早晨呢听到这个南加大亚太博物馆把一个重要的奖项呢将颁发给这个 Dominic。我相信每一个中国的当代艺术家听到这个消息呢都会很高兴的，因为呢我们和 Dominic 的这种接触和 这个 Dominic 对当代艺术的支持，在我们心里呢都是非常清楚的。Because
you know there's an old joke that all the banker get together they talk about art, and all the artists get together they talk about money. For a banker to be responsible, to have the vision, to help the creative process is fantastic.
He look at the world from a very unusual point of view in a very generous way, and he has made a difference.